so much stuff has been, you know, bothering you guys. So today, I just want to, you know, make a video to get all the stress and everything off you guys and hope that you guys like it. So before I get into this video, I want you guys to follow me on Instagram, down here, wherever I put it. Follow me on Instagram. Shout out to the three people who won my giveaway. I already sent out the money to two people. I'm still figuring out what I want to do for the last person, because the rules were you had to be in a live and you had 3 minutes to claim your prize. So I kind of wanted to make it even and fair for everybody who was, you know, in a live. It was fun. Shout out to everybody who followed me on Instagram, who was in my live. I really appreciate all you guys. More giveaways coming in the future. And to the two gentlemen, the two gentlemen that won the prize, shout out to you guys. I Snapchat them the money a couple days ago when they won. They got it. Yeah, and I don't want to continue to keep talking you guys' head off, but I don't understand people who entered the giveaway but wasn't around to watch the giveaway. That was kind of weird, because I was on live for a long time, and I even posted on my Instagram and I posted on my YouTube that I was going live for the giveaway, and the giveaway, it said that I was going to do it on Christmas Day, and I did it on Christmas Day. So I don't know, it was enough people and alive, but it was a lot of people who tried to win the money. It didn't add up, you know, both of them wasn't the same. So and again, it was like five people who won who wasn't in the live, like they wasn't in the live at all. So that was kind of weird. I'm like, it was money, and a lot of people that were in the live, like, just give it to us. So I did it fair. I gave people 3 minutes to claim their prize. And if you wasn't in there and you won, I'm sorry, but yeah, the last person, I told her that I was gonna try to do something for her, because she actually came to my live like a couple seconds after her time ran out. So that was kind of weird, like, she came soon as her time ended, and I had to go on to the next person. So I told her I was going to do something for her. So I'm still thinking about what I want to do, but I wasn't going to give her, you know, $100 of the money, because, you know, rules are rules, and to make it fair to everybody, I made it fair. And like I said, there was like five people that won that did not get their money. So, and everybody who won is going on? Whoa. What is going on?
Oh, snap. Hold on. Sorry guys, something is going on. I'm gonna have to come back right quick. I gotta make sure we're kind of straight. What is going on? Y'all hear all that? Oh my gosh, like, we're gonna have to cut this.
Okay, YouTube, I am back. I don't know what's going on outside, but people are falling off their buildings. They're jumping off places. People are just running into cars and everything. I just don't know what's going on. I just don't know what's going on. I don't know where Batala is right now. I'm trying to call her, but I just don't know where she at. I just don't know what's going on right now. I'm in a safe environment right now. I'm in our basement. It's clear of anything. I have my phone right now. Listen, I'm going to continue to keep looking for Batala. I'm going to continue to keep calling her to see where she at. Guys, I do not know what's going on. People are committing all types of suicide. I just don't know. Like, people are jumping into cars and all types of stuff. It's weird. It's like when they see somebody, I don't know what they see, but they're just looking at something and they doing. I just don't know. I just can't tell you guys. I just don't know. If you guys are watching this, please be careful. Please be careful out there. Do not open up your eyes. I'm just seeing people just look up in the sky and just doing weird things. So if you're watching this, please. I'm trying to get out the alert right now. Please be careful out there. I gotta call Vidal. I gotta see where she at. Batala, where are you at? Where are you at?
I'm far away.
Where are you at?
I'm very far away. Where are you?
I'm in a house. I'm in a basement. What's going on out there?
It's crazy people after
you. You said it's crazy people after you. I'm home. Continue to come back. Just come. What's going on? Say that again.
They want me to open my eyes?
No, don't open up your eyes. I just looked out the window. I was recording and people are doing weird things. Do not open up your eyes.
Somebody told me that they see you over there, but I can't see you.
No, do not open up your eyes. Come home. Do not open up your eyes.
I can't see anything. It's so crazy out here. There's people everywhere. There's bodies. And doing bad things. I can't do this.
Do not. Oh, whatever you do not open up your eyes. Do not let nobody open up your eyes.
Okay. I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Okay. Try to get here safe. If I don't hear you from you in 10 minutes or 20 minutes, I'm going to go find you.
Okay, I'll be there. Just stay put. You're in the basement.
Yes.
Okay, just stay put.
Okay, love you.
Okay, love you more. Bye.
See you later. Guys, we don't know what's going on, but it's things are being crazy. People are doing the most you're watching this video, I have things that you need during this time. So if you're watching this, please get somewhere safe. Do not open your eyes. And if you do have to open your eyes, get a blindfold. If you need to go outside, get a blindfold. I got things that you're going to need. And so pay attention. This is what you're going to need in this crisis. Pay attention. First thing. You need canned foods. You're gonna need canned food to survive. Everything else is going to spoil you quick. Thank you. stay in the house or, you know, the building that you guys are in right now. So make sure you get tons and tons of water and, you know, get whatever you want to get to eat and to drink right now. But for later, make sure you have things that you can save that will not go spoil you and things. So get tons of water. Tons of water. trying to open your eyes. Do not go out there with just your eyes closed. Keep this over your eyes. Get a blindfold. Please, if you're watching this, do everything I'm telling you to do. I'm telling you, this will save you your life. Get a blindfold and put it across your face.
Charlie, it's beautiful.